the victims here. We are being victimized by a very greedy entity. How they plead poverty, that they're losing money left and right when giving hundreds of millions of dollars to their CEOs.
Complicate matters further, actors now face an existential threat to their livelihoods with the rise of generative AI technology. We've proposed contract changes that address these issues, but the AMPTP has been uninterested in our proposals.
Nobody wants a work stoppage, but if our leadership is saying that the deal isn't fair, then we gotta hold strong till we get a deal that's fair for working actors. For, you know, it's the difference between having health care and not for a lot of actors.
Very much in support of all the unions, and I'm a part of SAG, so I would absolutely stand by that.
I would support the actors.
To be an imminent strike by SAG, joining my guild, one of my guilds, the Writers Guild, in the struggle for fair wages for working members of those unions, and we support them.
Woo!